And I always thought it was a funny little song, because it sounds like, you know, you can imagine almost like mariachi kind of from the Big Island fighting this when he first came over and brought guitars, which led to the Kahumoku. But it turns out, in 1893, he traveled to the World's Fair in Chicago. And when he was there, they were right, all the wine musicians were right next door to the mariachi musicians for Mexico. So they imagine the parties they must have, right? And so I think that's where this song came from. So you hear a little bit of that, that kind of Spanish waltz sound. This is a song called Waialae.